Back again to play with Peter. That is Gross. Welcome here to World of Goop. We are at Waterlock, a level in the Chapter 3. Eureka is the what is going on here? It's interesting. Glarf. Glurgle. The sign painter is sinking. Oh, I get it. It wants us to sink. Definitely, we'll just sit right here. I'm thinking. You son of a bitch. Friggin' spastic. There we go. This should do it. There yet. Tried to get to let go, but it was not timed well. This is tedious. This is not as much a puzzle as more of just waiting. Which I'm not a massive fan of, honestly. Happened. Not really sure. Thank you. like this at all. I'm sick of it. This has really been the first level I've honestly not liked, because this seems cheap. It doesn't seem like I'm building anything. It seems like I'm just kind of waiting around. Which I don't like that at all. I need to get it up onto that other finger. Let go, jeez, crap. Come on. This is tedious, and it's not... This isn't very building-oriented at all. And that's what this game has been entirely so far, is building-oriented. This is just getting really not... I don't want to do this anymore. I really don't like this. This is stupid. I'm not going to skip any levels, though. I'm going to beat all of them properly. But I don't like this. It's cheap. It's really cheap. I think I've got a hold of a spot where I can do this at. Please bounce off to the side. Well, that's bullshit. I can't even do it. Just catch up some of them. Ugh. Alright, so what I'm gonna do, and I don't know if this will work or not, but when it becomes stable enough, I'm gonna try to build him on top of the square and hope that he catches on the pipe. Or not. Or I won't do that at all. Or I'll just wait. Oh my god. This level sucks. I literally hate this level. And it's not because I'm not good at it. If I were good at it, I would be annoyed by this as well. It's not anything like the rest of this game is, and I don't like that. It's a cheap addition to make it seem longer, I think. It seems like, in my opinion. My analysis points to that. Come on, just, like, work. Okay. Okay. So I kind of got them on that hump. is now my alternate plan is getting them slightly higher up. That doesn't work. See, I'm not doing the same thing again where the stupid... I don't understand why that worked, but it did, so... Shit. It's you stupid asshole. Oh, this is a frustrating level. At least the music and art direction is awesome, though. That's the positive. Okay, please don't... Oh my god. That should do it. It's on a little bit higher ground, so I'm thinking we're maybe all right. Maybe. Or not, never mind. There. Now we got it. Alright, that's gonna do the trick. I know for a fact that's gonna work. That's on nice high ground. Something should happen. Nothing happened. Cool! Oh, man. Alright, so what am I gonna do? God, I'm sick of this. One more stupid thing. That's all. Okay. Very nice. Thank you. I just need one more. Just one more. That's it. And the level's done. And I never have to come back to it ever again. And I hate it. I really do. Right here. Right here. It's a maybe. Come on, flip around. This is horrendous and evil. I want it to attach. Right here. That's a maybe. Just one. I only need one to go in, and that's that. Forever. I never have to do this level again. Just one. Shit. Sick of this. Oh my God. Just work. This is definitely the longest World of Goo video. Just take one. Are you kidding me? This is a joke. A horrible practical joke. Oh my god, I'm so stupid. How did I not come up with this, like, at the very first? Oh, this frustrates me that I didn't come up with this. Ugh. Right, so up in the top left corner of the World of Goo playlist, top right, channel buttons, down in the description, Pederific linkage, my shirts for your back, songs for your ears, social networks you can follow me on, and World of Goo on Amazon. Thank you very much for clicking like. My name is Peter Coffin. Watch me often.